art YouTubers, Frankie Fingers here with this month's die drop. Alright, we got some cool heads in here. Alex from Maryland brought in a clutch and a stallion, both with some ideas for polo. This gentleman brought in some used heads, which is okay for dying. Sometimes it does make dying a little harder, but you know us at Style and Strings, we're up to any task. Alex brought in two photos of two different polo shirts that he liked, one with a light Carolina blue vertical stripe, and one with a horizontal navy stripe with white, both with the polo logo. On the stallion, we did the vertical stripes, the navy blue and the white, with the red logo at the top. This came out super clean and super awesome. You've guys seen the rugby polo shirts before. Super clean, super awesome. It's really, really awesome to cross mediums like that. We did it before with the Galaxy dye and the Galaxy shoe. That came out awesome. And this is another translation to plastic. Fantastic. Until next time, keep subscribing, keep liking the videos, and we'll keep doing these. Until then, have a good day.